praying, and I've been given a second chance.